Some breaking news here in Lincoln this morning.
We're going to take a live look from North 14th Street and Fletcher Avenue. Now, this vehicle appears to have driven off the road in that area before flipping over. This was first reported around 5:45 this morning. No word just yet on what went wrong or if anyone inside this vehicle suffered serious injuries. We'll be working with police throughout the morning to bring you updates on air and online.